10 from the Jacksonville 40-yard line. Timeout Orton. That's their first they burned in the second half. So it was either something defensive that he saw or...
No, what he saw, they were running out of time on the 25-second clock, and Quinn is the guy that they're upset with.
You're right.
Kyle Orton was smart enough. You can see Josh McDaniels ripping into Quinn. But we talked about the football IQ of Kyle Orton, the way that he commands control in the huddle. He knew that he wasn't going to be able to motion Quinn over and get the ball snapped in time. So instead of taking the penalty, he calls timeout, allow Josh McDaniel to chew out Quinn, and now they get to come back to the line of scrimmage and snap the ball. Oh, is he ticked off? He's yelling at Quinn, and he's yelling at the guy who's supposed to be coaching Quinn.
Yeah. Quinn was a second-round pick out of North Carolina, a very good blocker. That time they had him in motion, and Orton wisely called time because that could have been a disaster. And right now they're moving the ball with good field position. They do not want to let up on what could be a very important possession.
And that's why it was important, I think, for Kyle Orton to take the timeout. You don't want negative yardage.